we can use to weigh our whales. We actually weigh our whales once a week to check our weight. Just like you are in high unit or demonstrating. Now we use the scales to check their health and make sure that they're growing properly and that they're staying healthy. Husbandry is so important, and we want to make sure that our whales are getting the best care possible. And we have a lot of other different husbandry behaviors, because this behavior is the most important behavior that we train here at Zubo. The